Hello, my name is Matthias Brandl and I'm a senior physician at the Department of Nuclear Medicine of the LMU Munich.
Hello, my name is Carola Focke and I'm a medical student at LMU Munich. As one of the first authors, I'm happy to present our new article to you, entitled Early and Longitudinal Microglial Activation but Not Amyloid Accumulation Predicts Cognitive Outcome in PS2APP Mice. It is a featured article in the April 2019 issue of the Journal of Nuclear Medicine. Neuroinflammation and amyloidosis are two hallmarks of the process of Alzheimer's disease. Current models view neuroinflammation as a double-edged sword which can have protective or determinal effects on brain pathology, function and the cognitive outcome. We combined serial PET measures of microglial activation and amyloid levels with a terminal cognitive testing in an Alzheimer's disease transgenetic mouse model at different ages, followed by immunohistochemical analysis of microglia, amyloid and synaptic density.
We found that transgenic mice with higher microglial activation in memory-related brain regions at baseline, which is the onset of amyloidosis, had significantly improved cognitive performance and better synaptic density at follow-up. But there was obviously no link between levels of better amyloid accumulation and these outcome parameters. Our findings suggest that microglial activation levels could be a far better predictor of current and future cognitive performance than better amyloid levels.
So thank you for your interest and thanks to the Journal of Nuclear Medicine for highlighting our work.